Righty, as always, simul streaming on the YouTube and the Twitch. I'm a Ramsey Solutions certified financial coach, and you can schedule a free financial coaching consultation slash assessment with me at calendly.com/coachstevemoney. You can email me about that or anything else at CoachSteveMoney@gmail.com. And if you want to support the channel, you can do that at PayPal.me/CoachSteveMoney. Yep, okay, all that spelled correctly. And those links are at the top of the chat. Or they are also, not or, but and, they are also in the video description. Alrighty, so we're continuing with Uncharted 2, Among Thieves. And I'm trying to sneak up on... guards trying to sneaking around and trying to get into an area over here without alerting the guard. Whoops. Whoops. Alrighty. Head for the fountain. Turn that down.
Hey, ne yapıyorsun burada?
Head for the fountain.
That's not what I meant to do. I meant to hit square, I think.
Deliye ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Evet, o transfer olmamış mıydı?
Looks like a treasure on the fountain there.
Huh?
Whoops. Crap.
Hey. Crap.
Head for the fountain.
Sweet dreams. Damn it.
What?
Head for the fountain.
That worked last time. tight.
Müze kapalı. Teslim ol.
Yakaladım. Damn it.
Kaçamayacak.
Maybe since he's going this way, maybe I should just go this way then. Actually, I think he told me to go around this way, my accomplice. So I just gotta be more carefuler. Oh, good. You got the guy up there. Can't remember his name right now. What?
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Okay.
Window. There's a lot of bloody windows.
Up to that window. Go up there. Where's the window? More over to the right, left here. I think I gotta try to get that guy. Also will let me get the treasure. Silver belt buckle, alright. That window right up there, isn't it? No, that one up there. See how you can go around. Oh, it's up there where he is. How'd he get up there? Like that? Yeah, like that. Okay. I didn't know he was gonna find a way in. And I just had to repeat what he was doing. Did not know that was gonna happen.
Crap. Now what?
Time to tip the odds. Back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well. Good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çer çöp gibi geldi daha çok.
Well, I'll get this one and you get the other one. Close enough to get that one. What now? There's others.
Give me a hand, will you?
What am I doing with all the red? Oh, well, to move the cart. Where are we going with it? I want to get up there.
Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy. There, that'll work.
All right.
Now all we need is a horse.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Oh, that way? Alright. Oh, I'm gonna do that? Okay.
Hey! Ella, you got it! Ella, you got it!
Thanks, mate. Come on.
All right. I'm coming. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
Can I jump across? Whoops.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Where'd he go? Whoops.
Don't look down. Don't look down, don't look down. Oh, shit.
Crap. Am I gonna have to start all over again? No, thank goodness. comes in too far away. Oops.
Oh, I gotcha.
Pull me up.
You put on weight, mate.
Pull me up.
Oh, shit, that was close. Ooh. All right, no more donuts for you.
Should have taken it.
I'm right behind you.
As always.
There's a guy above you.
Where? That's not my problem. I hope that's not my problem anyway. All right, where are we going? The white. Oh, that building. Let's just go this way and see if there's any treasures in the corner. You know, when we get over there.
Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Huh. Can't go into there further than that? Okay, I guess I do that.
There's a guard right below you.
Oh, that's not the, this is not the right one. It's lit, it was lit up. But that's the right one right there that we need to go to. So I'm guessing go there to see if there's a treasure right there and then, all right. Far away. Okay.
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
It's our girl. Okay.
We're clear.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies first.
Cute.
Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off. You so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Well.
All right.
Now we're sure it's the right one.
I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
Statement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless.
I have to heat it up.
The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
And... You see that? Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Will that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my god, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit.
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Wow. Whoops, I don't have any more of those. What am I supposed to do then?
Hemen çıkışları kapatın!
Kapıyı kapatın!
No! Okay, now I'm screwed.
Might be.
Ah.
Think.
Oh, that was the same. I just went in a circle. Nothing there.
Yabancı!
Uzakta dur!
Okay. Ah, crap! Yeah, there it is. Get out of here. There we go.
O burada.
There we go. Gotta get to that ladder.
Doing better than normal.
Öldürmek.
Whoops. Oh.
One little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, hey, hey! Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
Oh, I had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something? I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, They called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be a inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent. That's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
That's what she said.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Yeah, I have not played this.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
My son thought I had. I got it. He said I got it from the library. Borrowed it from the library. And, apparently only he played it.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
You know what I bet's in here? I'll just sneak. I love history. I would not like this part of it. Too much nature. Is that a... That is a... Something like that? How do I get that, treasure then? Oh, you gotta... Come up from the top. From up there, I guess. Right. Can't jump that way either. Okay, so how do I get up there? Climbies. Get towards the mountain. Yeah, that's not gonna help me get that treasure though. That is the same. I went around in a circle. Unless Sully is setting these. I think he is. He's waiting for me there.
Okay,
Do I need a hint? No, I think I'm on my way already. That seems like that's far away for me to flip over to there. Fine, I'll try it. I don't think I can jump that far though. Nope. Okay. Tried. Come on, Sully.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
What?
I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
I would have brought in more weapons and more bullets. Me then. Whoa!
I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
Crap. How did he get up there that fast? My full on bullets, looks like it. Okay, what's the hint? Too late to get the hint? No, go up these stairs. That's all this crate. So, is that blocks there? Are they blocks or crates? Crates. They were blocks, like, for, you know, building. Can I Lara Croft swing up there? Yes. Can I have both of those now? Yes, I can. Cool.
Heads up!
Whoops.
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
Get your hands up!
Good.
Take them out fast. We can't let them send word back to camp. I think we're good. You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Cool. So that's, I guess that's all that was. Oh, okay.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
Can I do stealth? I can. Cool. My guys get a steamy services. Oh. Can I go over here really quickly? I should not. Go, crap! Boom. Heal up. Heal up. Crap. Thought I would be further, far enough away from it. Oh, he's got his back to me. That guy does not, though.
Intruder!
Ah! Did he see me? Where'd he go? How about that? The heck is that all? I don't want the West. Victor? Good job, Vic. Again.
Hey,
just about to try to get the cover. Crap! Thanks, Sully. Saving my butt over here. Yeah. Idea. Oh, I thought for sure I'd be able to climb up that. Give me a second to try to find it. Can I get up that one? Right in there? Nope.
Come on, kid. Quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet.
I'm aware of that. Get up on that. Nope. Arm the explosives. Okay. Well, if I could find any. Oh. There's one.
We still gotta arm three of the charges.
Okay, looking for them, Sully. You could look for them.
There should be only two left.
Those mice. If I hit the hand button and it says arm the charges, I'm gonna go metal. Oh yeah, these weren't blinking before.
Alright, one more, and we're out of here.
There it is.
Okay, that's all of them.
Now where?
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
Oh.
Come on, gorgeous, jump up.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Oh, nothing's up here.
Looks deserted.
Where'd you go, Sully? Oh.
Get down.
The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Boop.
Some help down here.
Hmm.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Whoa, nice shot.
Here's another one for you,
Sully. Oh, kitty got wet.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
He's frivolous. Stupid.
What do you bet we follow the hose? We find the camp.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
I can't jump up there if you're in the way. Coming, Sully. Oh. Oh, thought for sure. Oh, yeah. That was right. Whoops. Okay. Come on. Nope. This way. No. Oh, fun. So that's not the way out. And all right, didn't die. Where are we going, Sully? Seems like that would be the way. Can't quite get up there.
I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
Must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5. You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need, mommy. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here.
Cool.
Carefully. Sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
I'll take it.
Not paying us enough of this shit.
Come on. Whoa. Thanks, Sully.
Whoa!
This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? It's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this?
They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Red up!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Hold their body over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
L2 hell on top L1 to... That's not right, is it? It's L1 and L2. Whoops. I'm out of them. Oops, out of them. I didn't know. Good.
guess.
Oh.
I got more than I can handle here, kid.
Well, that's him. So, my bad. Whoops. That did not work. It didn't work. I don't know where I'm supposed to throw it from. Some more. Closer.
Coming at you. Ah,
There we go.
Let's keep moving.
Should be this way.
Easily.
Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Can't see anything.
Down this way.
There we go.
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
There must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here.
Ooh. That's...
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
There's no way. No, unless they're back in here too. Just go in a circle. I did. I think. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Actually, let's say 11:55. I should get to bed. So we'll go and call it a night right here. upcoming streams will be, what, tomorrow night is tech support with Coach Steve Money at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And all week, of course, the Ramsey Show After Show Show at 6 p.m. Eastern Time, which follows the Ramsey Show video on the YouTube. I am a Ramsey Solutions financial coach. You can schedule a free financial coaching assessment / consultation. Sorry, I was reading the chat. Consultation / assessment with me at calendly.com/CoachSteveMoney. The link is at the top of the chat. And you can email me about anything, CoachSteveMoney@gmail.com. Donations if you feel so inclined. If you want to support the podcast, the channel. PayPal.me/CoachSteveMoney. Thank you so much. And make smart financial decisions every day.